Welcome back, everyone. It's your boy Zach. I'm back with another reaction video. So today I have Jack Boy featuring Lil Mosley. It's called Every Dollar Counts. He just dropped this a day ago. It's sitting at 173,000 views. That's not bad. That's pretty good. Only for a day. That's pretty good, man. But before we get into the video, just want to let y'all know, man. All I need is 15 subs to get to 200. I know 200 ain't a lot, but it's just for me, just because when I started reaction videos, all I had was like 70 subscribers. You know what I'm saying? So I gained a lot of subscribers since I've been doing reaction videos. So all I need is 15 more to hit 200. And once I hit 200, I'm going to do a giveaway, a Cash App giveaway. So y'all drop your Cash Apps in the comments once I hit 200. And I'm going to pick someone. I do it all on the camera so y'all can all see it. and I'll pick someone. I'll Cash App them some money. It won't be a lot. But it'll be something just to show y'all that I appreciate every single one of y'all for helping me grow and enjoying my videos and everything. So yeah, man, let's get to 200, man. I know y'all got it. Let's get it. So yeah, man, let's get to Jack Boy. Let's see what the hell they talking about. Lil Mosey is okay. Jack Boy's pretty live. I like him. Jack Boy. I think he might be in jail, to be honest. Not 100%. She attracted the niggas getting her money. No 50s or 20 talking blue honey. I came up from the emitter out the gutter. Soon I got my something, I made a double. In the mall, we cutting up, we spazzing with a wilder. We can't take this shit with me, so I'm enjoying every dollar. Plus, I got a pistol with me, you don't want no problem. Nigga come pay for his life, I'm a robber. Putting out their misery, don't fuse me with the industry. That's how you get left in the street. Like, can you take something from me? Ryan with Lamoza, that my water, bitch, we doing nothing. Blowing on rest, got me in this bitch preaching. Like, most we doing better now. Like, most we getting cheddar now. Cause I don't know my sweaters now. I hit them all in turret though. We're talking about his bitches now. Don't show no hold us naked out. See me kicking that bitch out. Soon that my dick get out of mind. Never had a job, always kicking it with the fellas. They taught me how to rob and sell with gas at 7-Eleven. Talking Mac 11, run up all the heaven. Trot around, we catch him, bless him and shatch him. You tried to the niggas getting their money. No 50s or 20 talking blue honey. I came up from nothing, made it out the gutter. Soon I got me a little something, I made a double. In the mall, we cutting up, we spazzing with a wilder. We can't take this shit with me, so I'm enjoying every dollar. Plus, I got a pistol with me, you don't want no problem. Nigga come paying for his life, I'm a robber.
Pull up me and Jack Boy, some young rich dudes, but we still pull up in Jack Boy. Yeah. Hop in a motherfucking Jack Boy, yeah. Don't even know where I'm going, but shorty, I'm coming right back. Yeah. Let's go get some racks. Yeah. Know what I came out yesterday, you know I caught that. When I was broke, I used to get that boy the licks at. Free my bro, they just got kids at. 20-some years, I'm finna get that nigga big back. Bitches wanna fuck me, cause they know that I'm that nigga now. Any bitch that dummy back then, we not hanging out. I'm Mary Jeans, Louis V, Fendi, I'm standing out.
Damn, that's trippy, check boy. Talk your shit.
She attracted the niggas getting her money. No 50s or 20 talking blue honey. I came up from nothing, made it out the gutter. Soon I got my little something, I made a double. In the mall, we cutting up, we spazzing with a wilder. We can't take this shit with me, so I'm enjoying every dollar. Plus, I got a pistol with me, you don't want no problem. Nigga come paying for his life, I'm a robber.
Okay. It's not bad. I give that song good 7. I fuck with Jack Boy, man. And there's some songs that Lil Mosey did pretty live. Just that for that fucking one thing that he did. Fuck, what was it called again? XXL Freestyle. Y'all remember that? Yeah, Lil Mosey fucked it all up. I'm not even gonna lie. Lil Mosey fucked up. My bad. Yeah, Lil Mosey fucked that shit up. Big time. But other than that, man, he got some pretty good songs. You know what I'm saying? My kids like jamming him. But Jack Boy, he's pretty dope, man. I fuck with Jack Boy. He got a live ass little voice. He could sing, rap, do all that. That boy sounds just like, fuck. What's that nigga's name? Kodak. Sound just like Kodak, man. They could sing, rap, do all that shit, man. So I fuck with the song. This song ain't bad at all, man. So my bad if I look tired, because shit, my ass been up since like 5 a.m. I'm not even gonna lie.
I had to go to work today. I want to go eat. We're going to do a lot of other shit. Then I barely got home. I was like, man, I need to drop a video. I dropped one yesterday, man. I don't know if y'all had got it. I dropped a reel yesterday, but YouTube was hating on me, and they fucking blocked it. So I got to wait. Had to fucking write them an email. So, yeah, they blocked it for like a good couple days. So hopefully YouTube will unblock that video so y'all can check it out. It's with Moneybagg Yo. But, man, if y'all rocking with Jack Boy, Lil Mosey, man, y'all rocking with me, man. Stay tuned. I'm coming right back with one more video. Remember, man, all I need is 15 subscribers. I'm going to do that giveaway, man. I know 200 is not a lot, but it's a lot to me, man. I'm growing little by little, but surely. Already, I see you later. Bye.